find me.
I'm gonna eat well tonight, my
fools.
Got a lot of nerve. Huh. Lot of old guys around. I don't really know how. That's a touching story. Now get out of my face! Huh. Lot of old guys around. Well, when you put it that way, I think I do know the old guy you're talking about. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful. You're not the only one looking for him.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Thank you.
Go away!
No.
What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go.
Bucket? Yes.
Only a couple more.
No.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all... Only a dragonborn can stop. It seems that the gods have grown tired. What? You are... Can it really be true? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go. Quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss.
You mean... Boost!
I must get out of here, then. I'll need... No. Useless trash. Where'd I put my annotated annual? One moment. I know time is... Mustn't leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off. listening.
If you're looking for conversation, the Flagon isn't the place.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Delphine, it's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then, You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk.
Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure. We
this
got
way.
Rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Well, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Ah, here it is. Come, let... You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach. During their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh! This is where they built Alduin's Wall, to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The blades' archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes, but... there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck.
Orgnar, this is it. The inn is yours. Probably never coming back here.
Well, now, that's something to think about.
Take care of yourself, Orgnar. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure. You too, Delphine. You be safe.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Thank you and me. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Till next time.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine... Take a look. Take care now.
What the? You looking for a new blade? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good day. Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Long life to you, Thane.
Got got something for just about everybody in here. Everything! Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
I work for Bellathor.
What is it?
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
can take you. I cannot best you.
Always use the practice. I feel the eyes of angry spirits upon me. You are not welcome here. Must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You have the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragon. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left. Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Be getting close. We should proceed cautiously.
We'd best be careful in here.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Thank you. Here's the blood seal. Another of those Nokaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered me in Cyrodiil?
It's coming to life. You did it. Here's the entrance. After you, Dragonborn. You should be fine.
Baldwin's Wall, so well preserved. I've never seen a final example of early second era Kaviri sculpture in relief. Look, here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlord, the legendary Dragon War. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
Boosh!
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his...
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they kneel, their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history.